That is the biggest comparison. You know, I've seen Jamarcus Russell play. You know, I've been in New Orleans all my life to 10 years ago, then I came to Ponchatoula. So, I've watched LSU play for 40 years. And I think body type, you know, physical stature, you know, big arm, the whole deal. I think that is the best comparison is Jamarcus. I think that's probably a fair comparison. And he is just as you described him, a big arm, a really big arm. Not real fast, but good quick feet that can get out of the rush a little bit, move around the pocket, step up when he has to, and a really high football IQ. Those are the things that make him, you know, that are stand out about him. So not only can he get you in the right, not only can he complete a pass and make every throw, but he can get you in the right play. He can check you out of plays. You know, he does a good job calling protections and reads coverages, all the things that usually kids that age cannot do. He got fairly adept at. And I think by the time he graduates from our place, he'll be excellent at it. Like really, really good. And I think it's a great fit for what LSU wants to do. You know, get good receivers on campus, hand the ball off to great running backs and throw the ball to great receivers. And I think he fits that perfectly. Definitely a testament to his skill set for sure that I'm changing, because people that know me, when I told them they had this kid that you know, he's going to play quarterback at LSU, they say, well, you know, what's he playing for you for? You know? But it's definitely a testament to him, and it's definitely has gotten us scrambling since November to make sure we go talk to people who have had success running the spread offense so we can incorporate the things into our offense that we need to do to be successful. You know, using his skill set, obviously, as the focus point. I just left him and a bunch of the kids. We all did about a two-hour community service project today in Ponchatoula. You know, he was one of the guys doing it, and then they all came to my house. We fed them, and they all went swimming. I just left him. But he's a quality kid. He's a leader in every sense of the word. Real good student. Very great family. You know, both his mom's a pharmacist, and you know, dad is a college graduate, and they, you know, they're very, very good religious people. And they raised him and his little brother, you know, in a great fashion, you know, so we're very fortunate to have him.